this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
Oh, what the hell? That's worth checking out.
Son of a bitch!
Let's see. Good.
zero sight. I wonder if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit. Power's off. Figures. Feels, yes. Out of gas, of course. God damn it. Fuse blown. Oh, here we go. That should be it. Thank you. bring them all down on me. All right, here we go. Oh, another one of those micro recorders. What happened here?
You've given us the good go, ma'am. You must return to your vehicle. You will get to
an ejector. Where am I on all the good shit?
We don't have water. Just leave it. Ma'am, you must return to your vehicle.
So many people. Well, it's like Boozer said, hell of a way to go, backed up at these checkpoints, waiting to die.
Down you go!
Bounties. Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down, make it safer. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Let's go.
Yeah.
Is it? God damn, that's gotta be close.
There we go.
Thank you.
Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night. Freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Stop it.
Oh! One of the lost.
Yes.
Come to us. We will help you.
Finally.
Grenade! Saw something.
Ladder. This is it.
Come on.
Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
I was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together and... got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. And to eat, you have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Lots of sick people. The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people.
Come on. Hide. Lisa, stay behind me. We're on target.
You should go.
Come on, come on, come on.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Another bounty.
Come on.
I got a use for you. Fuel can.
No. I shouldn't be out here.
Have you ridden before?
No.
Just climb on behind me, hang on tight.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You didn't talk much to you.
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is...
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
He used to go all over. Melmap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off. Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard.
Hey,
Mike.
How's it looking out there?